60-second Reddit Online Daily Challenge Guide for April 6, 2020. Number 1. Desert Sage Picked. Marked on the map by the red pinpoints, there's a nice north to south run just west of Tumbleweed. Number 2. Feathers Sold. Head to any of the 6 butchers, sell off any 10 feathers. Might as well hit the one in Tumbleweed while we're in the area. Number 3. Finish Showdown and Takeover Series. Join a Takeover Series and play one from lobby to lobby. Number 4. Fish Caught. Any 10 will do. I recommend a special spinner as it increases your chances of catching any kind of fish. Number 5. Multiple player kills in 5 seconds in Posse Versus. Down in the Posse Versus menu, jump in a persistent posse in offensive playstyle, have the leader fire up something like Team Infighting, or Hunt the Leader. Get at least 2 kills within 5 seconds of each other. Number 6. Player Kills in Showdowns. Combos well with number 3. As long as you got 10 kills while in that showdown, we're good to move on to number 7. Raspberries Pick. Marked on the map by the red pinpoints, these are the closest to that desert sage. Here's a quick look at your level 20 roll dailies, collector cycle, and location of Madame Nazar.